Hello dear students, let's learn about D winter sign in the ECG. So D winter sign is identified when you get upsloping ST depression at the J point along with tall symmetric T waves in the precordial leads. Now what is the clinical relevance? D winter sign is suggestive of a proximal occlusion involving the left anterior descending artery. It is associated with high mortality risk and is considered to be equivalent to ST elevation myocardial infarction. So remember, very important D winter sign.